That this interference had significantly affected with his mount and his mount's chances in the end, particularly because in the end it did have to in fact go around Happy Clapper.